There's two of them down there. Now there's another one in here. Over here. I don't need you. I'm over here. Since I don't trust going through that door, I never do. So I always get caught. This is actually like one of my first time not getting caught in this area. Usually stealth games are more about patience. Nothing here, okay, good. Ooh. I don't like this one. I don't like the dogs, people. I didn't figure it out. I don't like dogs in games. I don't like. Sorry. Sorry, doggy. I love dogs, but I don't like dogs in games. The reason I say that is because they're like, I can never figure them out. The police station's just around the corner. Copy that, Briggs. Just us. Time to restock.
I'm almost on site. I scoped out a rooftop 200 meters.
So you just like leak cases. Get your ass back here. Get your ass over here, bro. Me too. The one I hate is the dog. Trying to figure out where the dog is at. So there's another dog here, so. Damn it. And yes, people, somebody have probably played this game way better than I have. The hell, that dog's jittering. Dog can't get to me because he doesn't know where I'm at. Dog's like way, he's like below me. He's probably like, what the fuck, just go. I will. Let me kill this dog first. Come on, silly dog. Why are you like so hard to? Rambo style. Two of them. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, definitely. Get out of here.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside.
I'm inside.
Not followed. You have lost
still like two dogs.
Best bet is a secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Brakes, pull out. Put the van in rendezvous at extraction.
Copy that.
I'm going in.
Time to knock this fool out. Come over. Nobody here no more, right? Next stop.
If they've set up shop in the police station, they've set up computers. Plug in your offside if you find one. We should be able to get some useful data from it.
To do with you. Nothing, I swear to God.
So you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that
yes,
it?
Bitch.
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying
Yellow.
Is not enough.
You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't think. It gets you in trouble.
Okay. Fuck it! Told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now.
Oh, fuck this. Don't shoot. Nah, you already shot.
Thank you. Who are you? CIA? Oh, you have gotta be fucking shitting me! This is about what happened in D.C.
Shut up.
Sam, what's happening?
No, don't! You here to save me?
I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the van.
Are you sure he is here to save me?
Now.
Ow!
Let's go.
You'll keep me safe, right?
Limited ammo. I did this a lot better last time. But I also did use my execute. I had it.
Briggs, we're at the extraction. Where are you?
Distraction. Right in your face, bitch.
We're coming.
Who the hell tells you to be right in front of me?
Target behind cover. Where the hell is our aim?
Worry about not getting shot.
Watch it, sir.
Got a fish gun.
Get me the fuck out of here.
This motherfucker won't want to come out. Are you some kind of little bitch? You've been hiding behind that door the whole time. Oh well.
Are you kidding me? I'm not even wearing shoes.
Move. This is alright. It's not that sharp. I thought he'd grab his dick or something.
Why?
Do it.
Bitch, because I'm Sam Fisher. Ouch. Nope, I definitely didn't. I sucked that one up.
Wire transfer just cleared.
Hey, between a panther and a ghost.
Contacted me. He wanted small arms, Katusha, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit. That's what I'm saying. This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
Keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Grim, you and
going
Charlie
to the brig. That's what it means.
You can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting.
No, you're hunting. So, now we gotta talk to Grim. The Grim Reaper.
How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass. But I think he's got some intel we can use.
Keep me posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.
Alright, little plane upgrades, goddammit, that don't suck. Upgrade it, upgrade, keep upgrading it. Oh, we don't have the money. Lock, custom loadout slot, SP co-op, send black market weapons, purchase. Alright, so the Paladin. Anyway, let's next time I come, I'm gonna actually stop now because I'm hungry. So we got that, and I believe this is co-op, so co-op solo. Let's co-op solo. I'm not gonna do any of the co-op solo. The red one is the story one, so this one's I'm gonna do him on the side. So I'm gonna see you guys next time. And it's your boy. It's been cool and chill. So I'll see you guys next time. I know during the game I stopped talking, then Just like start playing. That's usually what it is, unless you're with your buddies. So, yeah, later.